Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Snehal and I make videos on fashion, lifestyle and beauty. So guys, today's video is going to be about skincare. Well, we all must have heard this advice n number of times from a lot of people that if you want a good skin, you need to drink a lot of water, plenty of water you need to drink daily. And that is very true that our skin needs hydration basically. That is the most essential and first step towards good skincare. Because hydration is the key to younger looking skin. If you keep your skin well hydrated, it is gonna prevent you from early signs of aging and it is gonna slow down the skin aging process. But did you know that even ice cubes are equally beneficial for your skin? I'm gonna tell you exactly how in this video. So if that interests you, stay tuned till the end and keep on watching. You will definitely see the results and notice the results within few days of usage of ice cubes, and you will see your skin texture and appearance improving day by day. So we are going to start the video and I'm going to tell you the first very important benefit of using ice cubes on your face, and that is applying ice cube on your face minimizes the pores. Makeup artists all over the world have been using this trick since a really long time, since ages, even before the primer was known to all. So if you apply ice cubes before applying the makeup, it minimizes the pore size and it acts as a primer, and it also stops sweating off your face. That's the reason makeup artists have been using this trick since a really long time. When you rub an ice cube on your face instantly after cleansing your face, it immediately shrinks your pores and it acts as a pore minimizer. So that is the best trick to do before doing makeup, because it acts as a best pore minimizer. As your pores become smaller, it prevents from your makeup or dirt settling into your pores, thereby keeping your acne problems or pimple problems at bay. Second most important benefit of it is it reduces excessive face oil and controls sweat. Applying ice cube on your face before doing any kind of skincare or makeup actually helps you, because it keeps excessive oil production in control and it also controls your sweat. As a result, your face looks less oily throughout the day and your makeup also stays for a longer period of time. Third benefit is it prevents from signs of aging. Now you all would wonder, how such small piece of ice would work such wonders on your skin, or how it will help in preventing signs of aging. But I will tell you guys, it basically acts as a cold compress on our face. When you massage your face with an ice cube, it acts as a cold compress guys, and it promotes the blood circulation on your face, resulting into more healthier, younger and radiant and glowing skin. Fourth benefit is it reduces the appearance of extra fat on your face. Now this one takes time, but because it acts as a cold compress, it reduces the swelling or puffiness around your eye area, and it also reduces your face fat to certain extent. So if you are incorporating this step in your daily skincare routine, you will definitely see some results pretty soon. Now I'm going to share with you guys the right way of applying ice on your face to get the most benefits from it. Just take a small ice cube and rub it across your face, massage it properly into your face till it is melted completely, and that you have to do it after cleaning your face properly in the morning, and after that you apply ice on your face and just pat dry your face. Do not rub your face with towel, just pat dry your face, and then you can apply your moisturizer. So with that, we come to an end of this video guys. I hope you like this video and this video of mine helped you. Do let me know in the comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel guys and hit the like button for this video as well. And I'm gonna see you in my next one. Bye.